Hello everyone, this is Tarjan. Today I'm going to unbox my new iPhone XS Max 256GB. So I'm re-unboxing it because I am already using this phone. Already, I paid 1,24,900 rupees for this phone, and this is 256 gold version. As you can see, it's in gold color. As you can see, the logo. The box also iPhone logo is also in gold. We can see what is there in the box. So it has iPhone X. Let's keep this thing aside. And as I said, it's already unboxed. I am used phone since 2 weeks. So this is already box. So I got one headphone and one charger. It's an Indian charger. Nothing else in the box. So this is my new iPhone XS Max in gold color. As you can see, the build quality. The edge is also in color. Nice. And you can see the back side, it's glass, completely glass. And the Apple logo is also in gold color. If you can see, the edge is also in color. Nice. And you can see the back side, it's backside of the phone. It has dual camera, one flash, Apple logo, and iPhone. This time not using the manufacturing country name. The weight of the phone is 1.6 gram. If you play online games or watch online TV shows, anything, so the battery will not last entire day. It will max last 8 to 6 hours. And one thing I have noticed is if you play games and watch movies continuously, then the back side of the phone gets heated. So the back side of the phone become very hot. You can touch it, you can feel. So that is the negative point of about. If you have any questions about this phone, please comment below and let me know. I will try to answer as much as possible. Capture few video on this phone. You can see it's a 4K video I've captured in this phone. So the quality of the video is superb, and the picture is also good. The picture quality is very good. So apart from the heating problem, doesn't have any. This phone doesn't. The phone is very premium. The weight is 1.6 gram, so I think it's the heaviest phone in the market. To unlock this phone, you just have to look at the phone. It will automatically unlock, and it's very fast. As you can see, it's already unlocked. So you just have to see the phone. It will automatically unlock, and the quality of the photos and the video is superb, you can say, compared to other phones. I will show you some demo picture which I have captured. It has a 6.49 inches of screen. I paid 1,24,900 rupees for this phone, and I also purchased worth rupees 2000, and I'm using tempered glass worth rupees 1500. Altogether, it cost me around 30,000 rupees. And I'm buying this phone, it's very, very expensive. I think it's most expensive phone in the market. But the value, the premium look and the value you will get is awesome. I would recommend this phone to everyone. And these new iPhone can support dual SIM. after 1st January 2018. In India especially, Airtel and Jio are off eSIM, so you just have to request your telecom provider to provide you the eSIM and you can use in this phone. So first time Apple is introducing dual SIM. Of course, if you don't have an iPhone, well, you don't have an iPhone. Thank you.